All right, there's a stage right there. And there's a vault key. I'll come back and do that after I unlock this part of the map. I just realized you can just hold this. And then Sage is around this area too. I guess she's right here. Yo, what is that thing in the background like that? I am not going over there.
So, we've got satellite maps today, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien tech, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ancients had a difficult time adapting to this world, adjusting to the new flora and fauna. Dealing with technological incompatibilities, their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
Yeah, I am not going over there. Get this stage going. More opportunity for vault keys to collect more chaos emeralds. Just recording this before I have to go to work in a couple hours. I'm almost done with this game, so looking forward to see how it ends and see it come to the conclusion, I guess. I don't know. I'm just kind of rambling at the moment. I don't need no tutorials. I do remember how to parry, so if I have to go up against an enemy where I have to parry, I at least remember how to do that. First red ring. Nice. Just taking my time. I thought that was a red ring. Let's go. I think I got, yeah, I got three. I got three of the four gate keys.
Trusting a tower again, no matter how cool it looks.
Okay, where's this thing at? Oh, it's down here. There's a stage. Let's go. Need that. Need a couple of y'all too, so I can increase some levels. Hopefully after this stage I'll have enough to unlock the next Chaos Emerald. Another Green Hill Zone. Oh, snap. All right. almost missed that. Are you kidding me? They sent me all the way back here? Oh. Bro, you can't be serious. And I freaking missed that. I missed the first one apparently, so I need to go back and get that. Yeah, no. This is actually very frustrating. Oh my god! I know where the last one is. I don't know where I missed the first one at. 180 rings. That time, since I was going for speed, that stage was a lot easier. Please let it be enough. And give me that plus two extra for getting all four missions. Oh, plus three. Whatever. There is someone up there. I hate that ghost enemy so much. This one was so easy. Alright. Now, I'm gonna go for the Chaos Emerald. Yep, it's all the way over here. I'll remember. Yes, sir. Got the yellow one. Think I'm about halfway there. Oh, now I need more vault keys. Alright. Let me just see if I can guess which one's gonna be next. Probably this one. I need five more. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's go. It's not enough. I'm gonna need one more. Let me see if I can sweat out one more S rank. Or I'll just have to find another stage. Oh wait, never mind. Get the Chaos Emerald. That's a fishing mini game. I don't care about that. Oh, and I got nothing for him. Get it. So unlike the other ones, this is just me straight up collecting like emeralds. No side mini games or anything. Okay, so though these don't move. All right. Don't want that right now. Hidden gate key, vault key. Next best thing.
If I understood those visions correctly, the ancients came from space, right? And they were wearing things that looked like the Coco, but they didn't seem, I don't know, alive. Do you know what the Coco really are?
They originated as lucky charms for the ancients. They were never designed to contain their data, their wills.
Yeah, but the Coco I've found do hold the memories of their creators. Maybe the ancients changed them, or maybe the Coco wanted to keep their memories alive after they were gone.
I don't know anything about no Coco or anything. Come on now. So no matter what happens, I'll have enough for the Chaos Emerald. Wow, that's what we're doing. Oh, I can easily get all 5 rings. This is a short stage. They just knew that I had to be in and out. Man, that was easy. But at the same time, I might regret not going for that S rank. Are you kidding? I need to collect memory tokens now.